North Korea is an unimaginable country. There is only one channel on TV. There is no internet. We aren't free to see, say, wear, or think what we want. North Korea is the only country in the world that executes people for making unauthorized international phone calls. North Koreans are being terrorized today. North Koreans are desperately seeking and dying for freedom. At this moment, when I was 9 years old, I saw my friend's mother publicly executed. Her crime? Watching a Hollywood movie. Expressing doubt about the greatness of the regime can get 3 generations of a family imprisoned or executed. When I was 4 years old, I was warned by my mother not to even whisper. The birds and mice couldn't hear me. I admitted, I thought the North Korean dictator could read my mind. My father died in China after we escaped North Korea. And I had to bury him at 3 a.m. in secret. I was 14 years old.
No regime has oppressed its own citizens more totally or brutally than the cruel dictatorship in North Korea. Otto Warmbier was a hard-working student at the University of Virginia. Otto joined a tour to North Korea. At its conclusion, this wonderful young man was arrested and charged with crimes against the state. He passed away just days after his return. Otto's wonderful parents, Fred and Cindy Warmbier, are here with us tonight. Please.
제가 중학교 다닐 당시 저희 학급 책상들에는 비어있는 것들을 발견하기 시작했습니다. 1994년 이후 북한이 제 고향에서는 저희 친구들을 포함해 많은 사람들이 굶어 죽었습니다. 나무 껍질이나 풀을 뜯어먹던 사람들도 굶어서 죽었습니다. 저는 오늘 죽음이 위기에서 모든 것을 이겨내고 이 자리에 섰습니다. 이것이 제가 1만 킬로를 건너서 의지한 목발입니다. 깃들 것이라고 생각합니다. 여러분 동참해 주세요.